beautiful river. Also, it can be a very dangerous river if you don't know what you're doing here. It's a, I don't know exactly how many miles it is, but I can tell you this, great redbreast fishing, great bass fishing. And for you that like to hunt or duck hunting, great in this river. You just got to find you a little place to go. Because it's got a lot of backwater lakes. I know where a lot of them's at, but I don't disclose all of them. I can tell you how to get to them and you'd still be lost. And because it's like turned by the big stump. And there's a lot of them. It's, right now the river's low. It's not extremely low, but it's low enough to where we got some sandbars and big boats. We don't have those here. We have a little small 12-foot John boat we're riding around in today.
Here it is.
Oh. SS Minnow. We are at the
so now we're just floating back.
back
soon with more videos. Bye-bye.